Hey everyone, welcome back to Bloodborne walkthrough Lorethrough series episode 13. So we're gonna give this boss a shot, but this is a level 3 dungeon, so I'm not expecting much. Unless there's another area for here, but I think we're gonna give it a shot, and we'll attempt it, but it's probably another... Yeah, there is, right? Yeah, we gotta do that. No. Oh, okay. Wow. I thought there was another one. We'll give it a shot. We'll get this boss started. We'll probably won't win. It's okay, though. This is actually much harder. We're not supposed to be here yet. But you can do it if you're incredibly skilled. I clearly am not. Let's give this a shot. Merciless Watchers. The riposte. Come on, buddy. If I had enough bullets and blood for that, but we'll see. So you can do it, but that's a strategy. Not worth it. We're gonna level up a little more and then come back. And beat these guys. I just wanted to show you the boss. You can do it. If you're skilled with your parries, whew, boy. You can do it. But we'll go and do a little bit of the Hintertomb Chalice. Just so I don't have to come back and do it, because I really don't like the Chalice Dungeons. But hey, if we can knock down, like, the first three and a half, like, three and one-third, I'm happy with that, man. You could see the Chalice Dungeon here is a 2, and if you go to this one, it's a 3. See? So, let's go to Hintertomb. And then I promise you, once we get further along in this Chalice Dungeon, we will go story. Because I really do want to fight Vicar Amelia. See if we can be quick about this. We only got 6 blood vials and 1 bullet. Let this one be okay. Can't fool me. These guys, two hits. That means, this isn't too bad. These guys are first time we're seeing these guys. That, jeez. Oh, that's right. I remember these psychos. Whoa. Okay, sir. You're making me waste these blood vials, you jerk. Called that one. Lever up here. It's down there. No. Okay, this just takes us up. Look at these people that are dead now. It's Thumerian. Man. Dude, these subterranean people. Like the Morlocks, man. But they are of special blood. Drop a pebble. Heck yeah. Hopefully the boss will be easy. I should have went. Bet there's another section up ahead. You bet. Right before the boss. Oh, I gotta try to beat that. This is way easier. I was supposed to probably come here. Right after. This is way easier. Where are you? God, there she is. Crazy. Down there. There's gonna be a trap right there. I'm gonna sell those, but actually, no. I'm not gonna sell them. You going to attack me? Well, that's unfortunate. Ah, there. And we already did this. All right. Very nice. Okay. Just the ritual blood plus two, and then some quicksilver bullets. We always need those, so that's okay. Let us see this boss. The pig killed me? Oh no! This is an easy boss. The piggy? Hello, piggy? Oh no. Alright, enough messing around. Okay, well, what am I gonna do? I mean, that will kill you in the normal game, facing the boar. But, you know, you have a little more time to react. Guess I'll just wait here until...
Thank you.
done. Come on. It's interesting that there's a boar here as a boss fight. We get a radiant damp blunt gem. I wonder how good that is. Let's keep going down. Hintertomb. I saw something. That is very much needed. No, that's not her. The whole time? He was. Well, I got everything. After doing that run. I guess she was down here. I should have went down. I should have realized that she would be down here. Much needed, thank you. Good for a level? Blood vials, could use more. So far, this isn't too bad, I think. And maybe beat layer 2. Or I go level up. just in case. Or our blood echoes. I think I'm gonna have to work on now vitality again. Very well. Here we go. Yes. There too. Like to do layer 3. I might make this a little longer because it seems like I can get through layer 3 pretty quickly. Hopefully the bosses aren't too bad. 4. I can't believe I let him kill me twice. 2 or 3 times. Jeez. Always like getting them done first. I wonder if Bloodstar Beast is going to be here again. You face him again. They're giving us the antidotes. So. Goes on. Cold blood. Ooh, very nice. Of course, the poison. Always check the corners here. This architecture, like down here, so interesting, so fascinating. I mean, it tells you a lot about the Temerians as well. These, like, yeah. Oh, nice cursed murky bloodstone. You know, this type of civilization they are. I always thought they were descendants of the old ones. You know. They clearly worship them and were able to make contact with them. We're getting that much in the lore as we push there. His notes are great. I missed it. I'm gonna have to reload and get that. That is annoying. That is so annoying. I believe I missed it. Remember to come back down here and get that little guy. Ah, the snakes. We haven't been to the Forbidden Forest, but this is really, really interesting that we get those here. These snakes are a-holes, man. Losing out on an item. Shame on me. Shame on me. Shame on me. Hit you first. That guy's got the cannon. I'm gonna have to be careful with him. We haven't picked up the cannon in the game yet. That's an awesome firearm. Drop gemstones, okay. Need to be careful with the snake. Okay. Where did you come from? What? Come on. See that pus that's growing over. They look almost like eyes, but. see how that can kill you. I wonder if Bloodstar Beast is going to be our enemy. We're done here. Now we can go. We're done? Yeah. Fight the boss. Wow, she almost caused frenzy to us, which is the worst status in the game. Ah, of course. Nothing's ever easy. Another one. Friend. Wow. blood. Two mold. Read descriptions for two mold. I guess you have hyper armor. Really weird. You don't have hyper armor, which is incredibly strange, but... See where he could be firing me from up there. See a ladder, but we won't screw with you. Done with you. There's the ladder. Lordy, Lord, Lord, that is annoying. I wanted to do... This is going to be a long episode. I really wanted to do all three layers in this episode. And, the stupidity of this, thing. I did not get hit by that, but whatever. Whatever. Or two mold. Ugh. Missed it. This great. Now we can go back. See if we can beat the next boss. that giant. How did he get me there? Let me not get the repost. Alright. We're gonna go level up. And finish layer 3.
Have drifted off. What is it you do?
Very well, let me interesting. Alright, well, I'm gonna level up. I'm gonna get some more blood echoes to level that up. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. We'll continue on with the last Chalice dungeon, layer 3. Catch you on the next one. Take care.